In the heart of a sprawling desert, where the sun blazed relentlessly and the wind whispered secrets of the ages, lived a small armadillo named Amar. With his armored shell and curious eyes, Amar had a spirit as unyielding as the terrain he called home. He wandered the arid